Hello again, everyone. This is another OCC quick tip video, and our topic for today is making documents available to your site visitors, or just linking to documents. You'll find yourself often with a need to distribute documents such as sign-up sheets, homework assignments, announcements, or newsletters. And fortunately, this is an easy task, whether or not you are using the AnyOne Web Builder to construct your site. Now, if you're not, if you're just using the HTML coding, right here is what you need to know. This is a simple, what they call an anchor tag. And you'll see that they have the A in the front here and the A at the end. And of course, the greater than and less than signs are used. But what you need to know is in the middle, between the quotes, is your path to your document. And that means that's where your document is. Let's say you have a folder called Documents on your web server. And then inside there, you've got a folder maybe called School Docs. And then you've got your actual file, and let's make that a PDF file. So that's what your document path would look like. And this is what the people see on the page. So you'd want to say whatever your file is, myfile.pdf, or however you want to label it, you can just simply say my file. That's what they're going to see. So again, this is what they see on the page. When they link to it, they get access to this file right here. Now, if you're using the AnyOne Web Builder, it's a lot easier. I've already gone to my little web builder page here called School Documents, and I'm just going to put down here my sample PDF file. Once I have written the text, I select the text right there, and that makes this little chain link available. So I want to click on this chain link, and a whole bunch of little fields will come up, but you don't need to worry about these. Just simply click on this little yellow folder right here, and then you'll have access to your documents. Now, I've already uploaded this sample PDF doc right here. If I didn't have it uploaded, I would just simply need to click on the Browse and Upload buttons down here, and I could upload it. Since I already have it, let me click on it, and then just simply click OK. Again, you don't need to worry about any of these for right now. Just go ahead and click Insert, and there you have a link. If I save my changes right here, and then after the changes are saved, of course, I'm going to go preview that page. And I have to remember that some browsers will allow me to look at a PDF file right within the browser. So if I go to this document page right now and click on my sample PDF file, there you have it. So that's the quick tip video for this week, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.